to Private William McBride. Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day now, and I'm near the dawn. I can see by your gravestone you're only 19 when you join the 10 heroes, 1915. Well, I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. For Willie McBride was a slow and obscene. Did they beat the drum slow? Did they play the fife low? Sound the tech march as they lowered you down. Did the band play the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers from the foreground? Did you leave there a wife or a sweetheart behind? Some faithful heart is your memory and shrine. For although you died back in 1915, that faithful heart, are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name and closed then forever? In an old photograph, torn, tattered, and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slow? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the tech march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the flowers on the floor? Now, Willie McBride, I can't help wonder why all those lying know why they did die. They really believe when they answer the call. Did they really believe that this war would end war? For the sadness and the suffering and the glory, the pain, the killing, the dying, it was all done in vain. And for Willie McBride, it all happens again. And again, and again, and again, and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the tech march as they lowered the town? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fort? Did the band play the last post in court? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fort?